Oh, bro.
Man, I forgot. Well, first, let's take the shelter. Ready to start, so it's not fully downloaded yet. It says it's fully downloaded. What is it? Should it tell me?
Yeah.
And all those people that you are don't know you're online.
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh wait, I gotta change your rifle over.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Hello. I think my voice sounds like rickety as hell, I don't know. Oh yeah, I sound a bit robotic.
Listen for your voice now. We'll talk and then listen.
Alright. too low. You have to turn it up. Testing. Demon's all right. I'm a bit tinny, but that's about it. We are like super fucking low. So like I can hear myself clear. Like clear as day, like is in volume. But you're like so low.
Me?
Yeah, you.
Interesting. Okay. How's this?
You're still low, like very low.
Very low. Okay. What about now?
Still a little bit low.
Are you able to hear me at all? You're not able to hear me at all. Oof. How about now? Can you hear me now?
You're a bit louder, but not loud enough.
Not loud enough.
You even sound low on the actual headset as well.
That's so weird. I shouldn't. I'm speaking loudly and clearly. I disabled my, voice, mod.
Okay.
Sound low. Trying to see how I can boost that. I got the gain.
Well, when you got me turned off, your voice is louder.
But I gotta turn them all the way.
I'm not sure if it's the game that might be drowning you out.
I turned game sounds down a lot. That's the least I thought I did.
Yeah, I don't think it's your Xbox, it's something to do with on the PC.
Shit. You think so? Off?
Yeah, they can't hear me.
All right. What about now?
Hello, hello. Yeah, they can hear me. As soon as you do that, your voice is lower.
Well, yeah, because I have to turn this all the way up. And even though I have to mute, they're 10% music. Sound effects, turning sound of fucking 50%.
It's not that, I think it's like somehow your gain of your mic isn't.
Yeah, no, I understand. I can see how it's not even hitting the yellow. I could barely yell, and then it's like in the yellow. Like, I don't know where the gain is for this thing in Streamlabs. Let me go in settings here. Audio. There's no real settings in here.
What are you looking in though?
Streamlabs.
The only other thing I can think of is look in the actual mic settings of your
Yeah,
PC.
no, it's maxed out everywhere else. Maxed.
It's weird.
Yep.
No, you're actually a bit louder on there now.
Yeah, it's boosted everywhere. So, audio is better when I'm streaming through Xbox directly. I gotta figure out how to boost the mic in here. Are you still there? Oh, you're still there, okay.
Where are you party chatting right now? Is it from the app, from the PC, or the actual Xbox?
PC.
Try doing it for the Xbox instead.
But I can't. Then I would have to be streaming through the Xbox for the Xbox to record me.
Well, that shouldn't be working through the party chat. You should be able to do whatever you want with the party chat.
What do you mean? What are you trying to say?
Like, open up a party through the Xbox, not the PC.
But then I'd have to plug in my headset to the Xbox. And therefore, I wouldn't be able to record my audio for a like, I'd have to stream from my Xbox. Right now, I'm streaming from the PC.
How
so
would your audio, because my audio is coming from the Xbox right now, so how?
In order for me to join a party on my Xbox, I have to plug in my headset to the Xbox, right? And then if I did that, I can't start a stream from my PC and have it hear me because it won't have the audio feed. It'll hear your side because that plays through the Xbox, but my audio doesn't, my own audio. In order for me to get my audio on the stream while I'm streaming on PC, I have to plug my headset into the PC and then open the party on the PC.
Well, you sound actually louder now as you were talking.
Well, I'm doing the best I can to project. I suppose I need to learn how to do that. I might have to take out my tongue ring. Anywho, let's kill Schittler. We had a viewer, we lost him. Are you all set up? Oh, wait, no, I need to change my gun. Duh. do you think I should rock? Yeah, I'll go with my M1. I like my M1. Ready when you are.
Yeah, I'm still doing stuff.
Okay, I'll mess around with my SMG. Oh, this thing has no optics? Okay. And neither is the MP40, I see.
So I'm going to use this SRAM one rifle.
So one I used for most of the game. Yeah, nothing about this SMG I like.
Okay, I'm ready to go.
Alright. Okay.
Don't forget we got achievements to do as well for Hitler as well. Like one of them's to him and the Balzac.
Lock and load. You actually made the sound? Come on, Craig. We're professionals here.
Adolf Hitler, leader of the Third Reich, is on vacation at his mountain retreat in Obersalzberg, Germany, to reflect on the ongoing Allied invasion of Europe. SOE want this to be the last time he's there. We've studied Hitler's routine. His daily ritual, traveling from the Berghof to the nearby tea house, is when he's most vulnerable. Taking the head off the snake won't end the war overnight, but it should force an early surrender from the rest of the Reich. The war will be over by Christmas.
The Type 100.
Over there!
I have the match screen. I only got the... Actually, what do I have? Armor piercing and non-lethal.
Give me intelligence update.
Nichts, nur Geräusche von jemandem.
We got a Hans.
Es können nicht nur wilde Tiere sein.
One Hans. I don't think my weapon is suppressed.
Well, all mine are suppressed except the Type 100.
Okay, I see we got a guard tower here.
Vielleicht finde ich irgendwelche Einbruchsspuren.
I've gone the other way. Just reinforcements.
Barely certain my weapons are suppressed. Yeah. Fuck, I'm gonna sweep around and go back to where you are, but I'm gonna booby trap this bunny.
Alright.
But I don't want to miss all the fun over here either.
Indeed.
Was?
Oh, he flees by the ass.
Oh!
Ah! Oh, we got secondary guys. A sniper with a sword.
There's another one.
Another. Oh shit.
There's a truck and the guy.
Oh, right.
Wait. The other one just fucking spotted me? How?
What? That's me.
Yeah, just take care of those.
We got more coming up.
Going down
oh,
and
we
get
got
the bodies
more, we got a lot more coming around that bend. Trucks, multiple trucks.
Running out of ammo.
That's what I brought the Tommy gun for. Clean him up, brother. Clean. Oh wait. Oh man, they're closing in hard.
Oh, stop shooting for a gun.
lines on this road, maybe? I don't fucking know.
It's not as if we can clean the evidence now.
No,
One mine.
Put it in the middle of the road. Here, right there. In the middle of the road. Got shooting mines.
No. What's it for?
Truck's coming down that road. It's about to be a party.
The motorbike.
Oh!
Where is he?
Right behind you.
Workbench. SMG bench. Didn't unlock anything for my SMG. I think I unlocked the new scope. That's probably why. Got the satchel we need for that one.
You say it's a workbench?
Yep.
You seen what I'm seeing?
Around this building and there's a basement door. Storm center. Knock out mine, took a guy out. Somewhere. Oh yeah, he's right there.
Chinese becoming a teacher after the war. Guess what? You're not being a teacher for anyone. He did.
Come on.
We got one running around to your left.
Not much ammo left.
I don't want these guys to go for my shot.
Save yours for something else.
We have to do 2 of these, I think.
Yeah, we do. We can do a long fuse on this one. Long fuse, you can get past it.
Okay.
I don't know where the other one would be, but...
Powerful model. Hope they all heard it.
Yeah, of course. Alright, let's work our way back up, because I'm sure there's another objective somewhere.
Oh yeah, I know where the radio tower is. Oh, but we need to get the other Nazi anti-air gun. Yeah, it's over here.
Whatever that is.
Up this road. Turn around.
Oh, yeah.
Every guy in mine.
Yeah, it's back up this way.
Oh, if you see any SMGs, whatever, just carry MP4.
No, you can take any SMG. You can use the same one.
Yes, I mean any SMG.
Yeah, man.
Well, I got 56.
It's the radio. Crowbar for that.
Need a crowbar for this
thing. Yeah. Hello. Yeah, it's because I'm whistled.
He's like, hello! Did you see the hand cannon in the stream though? Like, I guess you saw it in your game. Like, Jesus. This poor guy, I mean, at least he didn't feel a thing. Look at him, he's halfway in the ground already. On my screen. You actually can hide the enemy. There's like five bodies in the street.
Just awesome.
Investigation's over there.
Yeah, it keeps going on and off.
There's clearly an underground portion. There's not any A gun.
No, Nazis did like the caves.
Aircraft down underground.
What was the point of actually pulling barbed wire in here?
Oh.
Well.
Something's coming. A truck. You see me.
I just found the body. Truck coming from the other end.
He didn't like fully see me, he just got yellow. There's landmines in the street though. Here, don't kill that other guy though.
Which guy? The one holding him on my shoulder?
No, no, the guy that, left his truck. He's gonna come back to it.
You did boot me shot the body.
Huh? Radio was calling?
Booby trapped it.
Yeah. We just have to keep moving this way. We gotta keep finding our bodies. That's why you gotta booby trap a lot of bodies. All your bodies.
Well, you hide them all.
Possible, it's not a fucking body for the deposit.
This is an undersection.
Gotta look for another anti-air gun somewhere.
Warum müssen wir noch mehr Flaks aufbauen? Reichen nicht die, die wir schon haben? Wenn die Alliierten uns hier finden, würden wir uns einfach ergeben.
Wir sind die Wehrmacht. Wir ergeben uns nicht. Wir kämpfen bis zum letzten Atemzug.
Also kämpfen wir am Berghof bis zur letzten Patrone? Wozu? Selbst wenn wir gewinnen, schicken sie neue Truppen.
Hey, Maul halten! Der Führer will Flaks, also bauen wir die verdammten Flaks auf.
Yeah, this is like getting set up for another AA. He's looking towards now, he's looking away now, here you go. Bro, I'm stuck in this little thing here. Anyway. Bro, somehow I've walked through the fucking... a barrier. I can't get through it.
Why did I follow you?
Because
I didn't get the kill notification, but I definitely saw blood. I was like,
Yeah, I got the camera, so yeah, I guess it,
this also I looks like something worth doing. I have my mission objective, but this looks tempting.
Nee. That AA gun now, that's the only thing we're gonna do. Got little points to get. It was scheduled, kept inside a safe in the depot.
Oh yeah, so like, yeah, okay. The last mission is to kill Hitler, so... I got that depot.
Yes, we'll do all that. We'll hit all these, and then before we kill Hitler, just do a save, you know, so we can get all the achievements.
Yep, this isn't my first rodeo.
Well, it's no Mahler, is it, so... Yeah, they're not even up here, they're still down there.
Yeah. See, nothing's changed. You move down the map and then people spawn in. They're like all in our way.
Kind of hostile right here.
the guy on the road. Get him, get him, get him.
I'm not even... You didn't just shoot that, did you? Really? Yeah, I want them to come investigate the bodies.
Since he shot with the pistol, he didn't hear anything.
Watch him run right to me.
He kind of is.
Fucking guy.
Well, we've got to go the other way anyway. I don't think it's down this path, is it? He's making his way up slowly. He's stuck in place. He's stuck.
Okay. I shot near him, but not at him. I'll do it.
He's down on the direction. Yeah, he's running to. He is, right? There's a game trail.
Hm?
Why is it red? Alarm? No, get him, Chris.
I just hit it. Seriously, just hit it. Oh, he's dead. Throw a grenade. They get a good amount of kills right now.
Was ist das?
Verpassen Sie den Drecks der Leitung. Zeig dich, du hinterhältiger Mistkerl. Komm raus!
What to do next?
Das läuft nicht gut!
Be okay once I patch myself up!
Oh, he might be down below. Oh, he's right if he can hear. Frozen. See him? He's on the fence line. Put him in the other way. Standing right next to him, like right in front of me.
Oh, look at all the explosives. God.
Did any of them hold a key?
I'm not sure if any of the ones I got with melee hands. This guy, I don't know. But,
Maybe for this door. Or the safe, I think. Be more bad than right now.
Is there a thing we can unlock here?
No, that was it. That was the information. If you just get. No, it's the other one. Oh, wow. He's just all freaking hitless locations now since we got the intel. Where he would be.
Ah. No, that's probably good.
Yeah. Well, we got a loaded man on the other side of the cave, bro.
Oh, yeah, I see him.
I was glad I loved it. No, I'd say bring him back over here.
Yeah, I know what I mean.
Of all the explosive.
Alles in Ordnung? In Deckung! Los, los, los!
In Ordnung!
Are you still coming up? Well, no, because I've got 3D traps and everything in that courtyard. He's like, he's running back down. You won't let me people travel on crunches, buddy.
Just place the landmine.
What if he sets it up?
If he wakes up, either way. Either it'll be a single or a double. He won't wake up unless we come to wake him up, and then it'll be a double.
Find Hitler. He says he's 600 meters away. Get a shot from here. Like Mole. Well, he's gotta be a sniper. Oh, there's standing SMGs next to me.
Yeah, they're all stuck on stupid.
Yeah.
We gotta kill him. We gotta put him out of their misery. See that though? Oh wait, they do know a rough estimate of as to where. Yep.
Is there jemand?
Quick firing.
Man, this Tommy gun's a fucking laser.
An alarm right there. It might even be at his TS.
Was war das? Hallo?
Sound heard?
No, it's me. I whistled the one. Here's over here.
Was?
This one. He's gonna come investigate. I'm gonna kill him. Actually, I'm gonna knock him out and then we can use his body for stuff.
I like that one. Chris Schreff. Schreff.
Help, help, help. Oh. Ooh.
Yeah, Chris Schreff steals from his comrades' care packages, has yet to be found out. Okay, I went through. Okay, he went for the explosion, I mean. Cool.
Yeah, don't move on high alert right now. But look at that kill I got then. Look the freaking things behind it. Should mass my shot. Thorsten Schmid thinks modern music rots the mind. I don't see him over here.
Who, Hitler?
Mm-hmm. I'd expect him to see him in that big window over there. Change locations, see him in another angle.
Is da jemand?
Yeah, I moved out of the grass a bit when I was looking through the binoculars. Oh, we're going in. Okay.
Oh, I didn't mean to go in, but...
Well, I could probably safely say he's not there because every time he walk away,